His world torn apart. His wife left the country, taking his two kids. Now, he faces a desperate fight.
I want them back so bad.
A Father's Crusade. Tonight on ABC 22, Dayton's news source at 11.